in Yankee Papa, please. Hello, KQRZ, GB50, works all Britain.
Papa Alpha Zero Uniform.
Station ending in uniform, please. Station ending in uniform, please go ahead.
Papa Alpha Zero Uniform.
Roger, Papa Alpha Zero Uniform. GB50, works all Britain. Thank you very much for calling the station. Very, very strong here. My name is Steve, located in the east of England, near the University City of Cambridge. PA0 uniform, GB50, worked all Britain.
Yeah, I know, Steve. Your signal is also tremendous, 20 degree over. My name is Gary, and I was calling before PA0 Mike Victor, but he is always screaming, but nevertheless, I have you in the lock, so good luck with your station, Steve, and appreciate the contact and the QZL. GB50WAB from PA0U. Over.
Thank you, Gary, very much. Yes, there are many stations calling. I'm struggling to pick everyone out from the noise, but I'm doing my best. Okay, Gary, 73. GB50 works all Britain, QRZ.
Germany, 3 Sierra Echo Delta.
Right, G3 Sierra Echo Delta is a call sign I recognise. GB50 works all Britain. A very good evening at your 5.9 plus about 40 dB. G3 SED, GB50 works all Britain.
Yeah, hello Steve, I think it's Steve, isn't it? Name's Mike, if you remember, down on the south coast, just outside the city of Southampton, and you're about 40 over. Lovely signal, I'd just be interested to know what antenna you're using there.
And let's carry on with the pile-up, Steve, sounds like you're having fun. From G3SED.
That's a broad term, isn't it? But yes, okay, Mike. Okay, well, it's quite a simple setup here. ICOM 775 to open ladder feeder, and that's going up to a doublet at 12.5 metres. A doublet's a little short of being a top band dipole, so it's a completely non-resonant size. But I use a Versa tuner, and the feeder comes straight through the wall of the house, straight to the ATU. So, a simple setup, Mike, but yeah, 40 over 9 from you. Massive signal. G3SED, GB50, worked all Britain.
Yeah, that's incredible. It's doing a wonderful job, as I said.
You're 40 over 9, Steve, so lovely.
I'm using a 280-foot top centre-fed doublet. Mine's up 100 feet high, and it's pretty well horizontal at 100 feet. And then that comes down to the bottom of the tower, and I've got a balanced, remotely controlled balanced tuner there, which matches it down to a 1-to-1 balance on the output side.
Well, you've got a big pile up, so I'm going to leave you to it, but good to hear the call sign there and to get it in a lock. GB50 Whiskey, sorry, WAB, Golf 3 Sierra Echo Delta.
No problem, Mike, and it's very nice to catch up with you. You are a huge signal here, absolutely armchair copy, like an AM broadcast station, so congratulations. Thanks, Mike, and 73 to you, and GB50 Whiskey Alpha Bravo.